can you explain to us how this MTV Unplugged worked back then? Record this like in one take? Was the audience like selected people, or did they buy tickets? And another question is it true that Metallica were in the audience?
Yes, it's very true. There. They were sitting right behind my daughter. Oh. And speaking of which, it's her birthday today. I want to wish her, my daughter Kirsten, a happy birthday.
Oh,
and also,
it's
Jerry Cantrell's birthday.
Yeah, we found out that.
It's Jerry's.
So,
yeah.
So, yes, I want to wish my brother Jerry Cantrell a very happy birthday. It just so happens we're talking about Unplugged. Yes, they were in the audience. I think they got a kick out of Mike's bass. You know, to answer your question about the rules about Unplugged, you can't do any overdubs. You can do as many takes of the song as you wish until, you know, you and your team think it's correct or the best version that it can be. And then, you know, then you go from there. No overdubs are allowed. Everything that was played was live and on that tape, right? You can't take a vocal from take two and put it on take one and all that kind of stuff. It doesn't work that way either.
And how many takes did they do approximately of the songs?
It depends on which song we're talking about. You know, some was one take, and some, like Sludge Factory, were quite a few takes. I think the Sludge Factory thing, because it's evident on the DVD, you know, there was a lot of takes of that song. And the reason being was because it was about the record company executives and they were sitting in the front audience right there.
They were talking like, we want more? Another take, another take, another take?
Oh, no. It was the lyrics of Sludge Factory were penned because of some stuff that was going on between them and Lane at the time.
Oh, okay. So there was kind of like a tension between them and they were sitting right in front of them.
yeah, kind of something like that.
Wow.
You know, and then he just would mess up the lyrics, and so we'd have to start over, and, you know, it kind of got to be funny. They just got up on stage and did their thing, you know, in a badass band that they are.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, completely. This record is just kind of like a testament of that, no? Like, of how a band can be just really that good, no?
Oh, yeah, exactly.
And all the hits and the songs and the singles that are on this record in particular, this is just really cool, huh?
Oh, I love this record.
Yeah, it's awesome.
One of my favorite works with and by them.
Estás escuchando NP Podcast.